I don't really have an explanation for what just happened. I don't want it to happen ever again in the history of time. But it probably will. I played this for like 3 hours earlier. Then I had to do something. And now I'm back. .1017 pace? Okay. That's decent movement. Still having a problem with my first wall kick there, though. Like, I need to, like, very, very, very lightly tap. I just press A too long. Not 17. Bruh. This is a ripoff. Come on. Where you go, Mario?
It was not a hover slide game. Yeah, I guess that's okay. Still 30 foul. Inflation. My damage this run is over.
What? I lost like a second there for no reason. Hello? Grab it.
Oh,
Your marble collection, thank you. How are you doing? So 25 is good. Was kind of risky, but you know, I played it pretty well, so.
Thank you.
I think this is gold paste, even though my Panta one sucked. Yo! 28 in 96? Yo. That's actually fucking stoked. This is epic. I don't know why I took that so risky. I think it worked though. '98 and '96, bro. Oh my god. It's like any percent, but I also did beat Shine. And I got a 28. Like, I would continue this any percent pace. And that gets one less shine. Super clean pin of one. Please don't die. Monka S. Dropped a side flip. I'm not gonna argue with that. Sure, why not? What the fuck? Far, what's up, gamer? How was your stream? Play Mario Kart again? Get any dope times? Up in the Wallard. Nice. Oh yeah, I did a small, well, it was like 3.5 hours or something earlier. I played this. Then I hit the gym. And I came back. And now I'm back. I'm feeling tired. But I'm doing good. Pianta in 96 is actually ludicrous, by the way. What type? I mean, what did I do? I just hit the treadmill, honestly. I want to lose all my flab before I start doing, like, weightlifting or something. No, I'll just take this cycle. No, it was real life. IRL. You know, working out, losing weight. I've actually been losing weight. Since going to the gym, I lost like 10 to 15 pounds. It's just hard to like stick with it, you know? That's why I'm trying to not go too hard. Need to keep the balance. I should save 2 seconds. Where did I lose time? I mean, I lost a little bit in Pinatu Reds. Really? I guess my Pinagold's pretty good. Like, if Pinatu Reds nickel and dime me here, like, gold's pretty good. Oh, I guess pin a 6 RNG. Do squats. I don't really want to get up and move around when I'm streaming. TBH. Because then my wires get all fucked. Seconds. Probably like tied with PB or something. Well, no. Okay. Tied with something. Best pace. Why is he doing it to him? No. That was alright. Pico Michelle, thanks for stopping by. And thank you for the good luck. I've only lost like 18 seconds to my gold. My summer best. Call me names if you will. I just don't want to die. A trick? A pixel. Night. It's just spicy day. Yo, guy. The E button? I got you. Give me a moment. Yo, nice Sonic BB, by the way. I saw that. It's pretty dope. I just didn't want to hit the bubbles. Oh well. E. How does Sonic CD compare with like other Sonic speedruns? I think I've what have I seen? I've seen a couple different Sonic speedruns before. I think one of them was Generations. And I think I've seen Classic Sonic a couple times. Like Sonic 3 or something. Seems pretty cool though. You know, Sonic's a pretty hype franchise. The only Sonic I've really played myself is either, I think it was just Sonic 1. Maybe I played a little bit of Sonic 2. Well, like my friend had like a Genesis. We just played Sonic, like, years and years ago. Shh. shadow. Shadow is a hype character. Yeah, I heard Unleashed was bad, and then I heard Mania was good, and then I heard Heroes. Was it Heroes? Sonic Forces? Sonic Forces. That was bad. Sonic Heroes. Where did I get that from? Heroes is good. Oh, it's a different game, yeah. That's probably where I got it from. No, Heroes is good and Forces is not good. Can't remember all the Sonic games, bro. Yeah, dude. The death warping thing, yeah, I've seen that. Actual craziness. Wurtster is a Sonic Lord. Yahoo! Or one of them. He does Pokemon too. Damn. You're giving a charity? Dang, he's pretty sick. Oh, dude, 30 hour speedruns, I can't even imagine. Although I guess it's more laid back, like the super long runs. It would suck to lose your run 25 hours in, though. Saw that coming. AP is pretty cool. Oh, so much for this really good pace. It's really actually, it's really stupid. He said the N-word for charity. I mean, if it's for charity, you know? I guess there you go. $1,000 for charity? Yeah. Not too shabby, considering. Okay, I'm losing like 20 seconds here, which is, I mean, not the worst thing in the world. Really dumb, though. Like, earlier today I was talking about how consistent cutscene skip was to somebody who was, like, asking about Sunshine speedrunning. I'm like, oh yeah, it's all execution. It's easy. I get what I deserve. Whatever, dude. Dude, messing up Eel is the worst, no matter which part, really. It's all just so time-consuming. Just lose, like, 15 seconds. Like, if you get eaten or something, oh my goodness, it's like 30 seconds or something. Luckily, usually, like, if you know what you're doing, the stupid stuff doesn't happen. But it can still, like, sneak up on you. Whatever, man. Good enough. I fucked around with Y-turns there, just didn't seem to work. Yeah, guy still has 231, 38, I think. Exclamation point WR will tell you if I'm right. Unless my bot is dead. Every so often, Twitch kicks my bot off and I have to restart it. I don't know why. It's kind of a pain in the ass. Let me try to bring it back here. Okay, try it now. There you go. We're back. But yeah, I'm tied with Sid now. I just haven't submitted my PB because it's bad. And I'm lazy. That eel thing is pretty much like I didn't get early cycle. Which I can live with. Yee-hee! That's stupid. That was such an awkward crane cycle. I should have not even gone for that. Oh my god. I'm choking everything away. Okay, this is so sad. I was minus 45. That was minus 45, man. I'm gonna be lucky if I'm minus 15. Oh, that was so good. And then it just didn't give me water. I saw water droplets hit his face, man. At least two. Losing between 5 and 10 seconds, I think. Which, I mean, I thought it was gonna be more. Unless my math is off. My guess is about 10. Oh, you thought I was gonna miss it, didn't you? I thought I was gonna miss it. Yeah, about 10. That was pretty much right. Whatever, man. Considering the mistake, it's not all that bad. I can make it up in second half. Not that I really need to. Plus 21. Okay. Okay. I didn't dive. But that's okay. Hello? Why? Well, at least I didn't mess up the ending this time. I missed the shine? That's so precise. Thank you. didn't spawn the 100 coin shine this time. Dude, last run, like earlier today, I hit a stew on my way down the strip, right? And then on my way back, I hit another stew, bonked into him in such a way that I bounced into the coin I spawned and got the 100 coin shine to spawn. Ugh, it was so stupid. The backup is to just do Chuckster and get the coin count back down to 99, but yeah, it's still a big time loss. If I had to guess, I'd say about like 10 seconds or so. That's banana one. Get ready for banana two. It spawns on top of the big tank. I guess like a big water tank. It spawns up there. Like where Shadow Mario spawns, or where he appears during the opening cutscenes. On top of that thing. You see how fast that setup was? I was like in the pipe, man. I almost didn't even need the banana. That's how in the pipe I was. Turbo stuff. Bloodless lily pad. I don't think you can do that. Can do it without flood. I mean, can you, if you can clip under the water floodless somehow, I guess that's possible. I would not want to do that. And then have to get out at the end without flood. On the high coin? No. No thanks. Jumping there with the camera like that. All right, rocket stuff. You just gotta walk when you're walking. Doesn't look too exciting. Yahee! I thought I was at the edge, man. How did that lose my rocket? I might end up losing time. It's okay. That was a pretty good clean. Damn, didn't think I was gonna get it before jumping again. Yahoo! Hey, I'll take it. Shine Gate with Rocket is standard. The only exception is like 20 Shines things. Similar categories. Like, if you have the nozzle available, you want to use it. Because you save like 10 seconds over the other strat. At least. And it's actually free. I think a sub 230 SOB would be really sick for world splits. Golds are still not great, so I can probably do it, honestly. That worked. I thought I was gonna bonk. Thank you. How did I miss that coin? What? It's a fun surprise. Travesty. I lost 10 seconds from that maneuver. Oh boy. Other than that, it was good. That's fine. I'm gonna save the hidden for last. Have to not remember. I didn't lose all my time save. Flex. I really just didn't expect that to happen. Usually you miss the first coin. Not the last coin in that little group. Boy. No, this is not good. Gotcha. You know what? Whatever. It's fine. Didn't get trolled at least. What's up, Miles? How's your hoverless? That was okay. Let's see if I don't suck the rest of the time, this should be okay. The big if. Still PB'd. Alright, lay it on me. Sub 140, let's go. Good entry. You're gonna bot me next? Is that Lou at night? Up Lou at night. I had to reset Pianta 2. Pixelation? Oh, Liam? That's right. You have the Liam enabled on your stream. I personally prefer frame drops to whatever the fuck that is. I miss Liam. Dude, Liam was like, Liam KHD was one of my most used emotes last year. Somehow. You think he'll come back? Whoa! Please. That was almost good, actually. Then it wasn't. Immediately, like, right now? Yahoo! Amazing RNG. I mean, do I? I mean, I was minus 45, so this run took a couple tumbles. I missed eel cutscene skip, and something else happened. Oh yeah, I fell down on Rico 3. Because I got a weird crane. Not only did I miss cutscene skip on eel, I got 5-tooth, and not 6-tooth. I got the JP special where the air damage canceled everything out. Nice. The mirror wasn't so nice, but the positioning there is nice. The M is the loading zone. There's nothing to clip into. Fancy new SB voice. Well, it's just the mic's closer. That's everything that's changed. Dude, he was like, okay, alright. You saw he was how far away he was, and he still hit me somehow. I'm not crazy. Yahoo! Oh, there's no M. It's not there. Bro, I'm getting trolled. This makes no sense. Bounced? Okay. Where am I? Yeah, EYG is like the only exception for loading zone shenanigans. Everything's been thoroughly tested. Like, I'm not trying to bust your balls here, I'm telling you, everything's been thoroughly tested in terms of early entries and stuff. I'm just telling you the facts. This game is very well opened up. What? You can get a well, yeah. You don't have to do Bianco immediately. That doesn't mean there's a early loading zone. Ooh, I'm losing more of my lead. Basement is separate than lobby, is separate than floor 2 and 3. They're three different areas of the castle. In SM64. Unless you count the courtyard and outside. I guess those are two more, but you already knew that. Of Yoshi. I guess this is okay. I mean, yeah, Yoshi, but like, that's not the same thing. Although I guess you can argue that it kind of falls under the, you know, neglected loading zone thing, but I don't know. 69. You know what the weird thing is, Lou, about all that? Like, there's no loading zone in the original SM64 behind those doors, but in SM64 DS, there is. So you can actually clip back there and go upstairs, unlike the original. It's so weird. Good. Not 420, I'm sorry. But good. I think you can get 420-69 there. I think. My apologies for not doing so. Yeah, I don't know. The DS port, it's not even a port, it's like a complete, like, different game. Like, the engine's all fucked. I liked it a lot as a kid, but, like, for speedrunning, no way. I Dude. Dude, I love Luigi in that game. He's got so many cool moves. He can run on water. He can float. He's dope. That was good. Yeah, the backflip. It's pretty much the same as the Shy Guy jump, but he can just do it just out of any backflip he wants. Instant boing. Luigi's pretty sick. Flipping here is the hardest shit ever. I'm just gonna do 40. I don't want to do 42. Luigi is Jesus. Woohoo!
Yo!
Barely gold, let's go. Cheeky little gold there. Pretty good segment. We got time save. Time save Toad. The Bossimo. Back at it again at Krispy Kreme. Back at it again, Golden. Second time in a row. Second stream in a row. Save anymore. I gotta stop fucking up. Do 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 do. Dutch Jones Bubba. Awesome, this run is not as good as the other one. Not anywhere close. But we can still do things with it. That worked. Oh. Whoa. Dude, I keep... This is not good. I mean, it wasn't godlike. It was like 10 or 15 seconds better than this. I guess like 20 now that I messed up Bianca 8, but... I don't know why I did that. That was dumb. That was really spooky. Good ending. All right, nice. I didn't have to scroll back to 3, but it doesn't really matter. Are you gonna say, are we ahead out of Bianco? Even saying that scaring me. Dude, last round I got a 49 flat. Frame perfect. I'm actually gonna be about even here. I might lose like a second. I think. I'll be about even, I think. Yeah, last run was like 15 seconds better than this, I would say. What is this prediction? I didn't look at it. I was instructed not to look at it, so I'm not gonna look at it. All I saw was Will the Streamer. Now, I do a lot of things. I don't know which of those things it's referencing. Bonk on that one pixel. Alright, good crane at least. It hit me?! How did it hit me? It's never hit me in my life! Hello? Not in all the hours of practice I put into this level did it hit me a single time. I didn't even think it could hit you. I'm gonna be real with you. Well, that stifled an otherwise good hundreds. That's never happened before to anybody. Not with these strats and this route. Fuck off, dude. Rolling out over coins? Like... Did I say the thing? Was it hello in an exasperated tone? Was that the bet? That would have been a good one. That would have been a good one. Streamer says hello angrily. Oh my god. Alright, I'm not mad, dude. I was mad last stream. I'm not mad this stream. I just want to get a PB. What even was the thing? I'm so confused. Spooky. I don't know, I don't really say those words as often as other words. This was bad. I mean, I'm in kind of an okay mood right now, so... I mean, that hundreds was bad. Only because of the stupid thing that never happens. Didn't say keywords, dude. The resume keyword scanner didn't pick up anything. I'm not getting an interview. Thank you. That was pretty good. I'm gonna lose a few seconds, but not that much. I need to keep it together. I can keep it together till the end. I can do it. Only a few more levels. Okay. Only Penna, Noki, and the other one, Pianta. The other one. This run was so promising before everything happened. All I have to do is not suck. I'm kind of fresh though. That movement. I like the double dive. I'm a fan. Alright, come on, Papaya. Pray. The Sleep Doctors. And their newest single. Take banana. If only you could ride Yoshi in SM64, dude. If only. That's not good. He didn't give me a spin jump. Alright, just get a good balloons. Forehead. No one rides a Wario. Floosh. Thank you. Nice. Ah. Nice extra rocket. That was okay. I should still save time here if my hundreds is good. Yeah, this is so close. This run's so... Velocity challenged. I'm not gonna say bad. I didn't spin. What's he doing over here? I should save time. Barely. Damn. We're in a tight spot here. No! So stupid. I'm struggling. Fellas, I'm struggling. This run is falling apart, and I'm struggling. I need assistance. Fast casual. Oh no. Is this the five guys of speedruns? Dude, I lost 5 seconds. No. Stop. I don't know. Dude, I'm losing too much time. I lost so much time this run. It's happening again. This tilted me, alright? So, going into hundreds last run, I got something like that for the fish, and that tilted me. And that's why I lost all that time. Partially. That was good, mostly. And bonk. This run. Good. Dude, I'm barely hanging on to it. I'm barely hanging on. Barely. Oh my goodness. I tried to space that out so I'd be under it. That was too greedy. Alright, we need a good Pianta. Dude, stop trolling me. Holy shit. Thank you. That was mostly good. Yozel, what is up? Fluff up warp, Kipo. Just gonna spray it.
Yo!
Okay. Yo, Death, what's up? Scary. A little bit bad. This run was bad, but whatever, man. I'm just glad to finish it.
Mario! You again? Don't you ever give up?
Mario!
Well, that didn't suck.
How dare you disturb my family vacation?
Oh well. Thank you. GG. That's a PB by 12 seconds. Oh, this fell apart. Bro, everything was so bad. Whatever, man. I'm not tied with Sid anymore. That's all that matters. Thank you, gamers, for the GGs.